Are you kids ready for Lisa? Let me just get this dang happy-go-lucky music out of here, Denny. Get it out of here. Alright, let's switch over to Lisa now. I am very much looking forward to playing more of this game. Hold on. I hope you guys have been enjoying Lisa. It's one of my favorite games ever. So let's get back to it. Alright, so last time, we got the bike. Nern is freed of poison. Well, that's super. So now we can do that bike area. Let me move this over. Hold on. Alright, that's better. Okay. Alright, let's see. If you use the rope glitch, it makes climbing 10 times faster. There's only one place in the game where climbing needs to be faster. And it's... I like it that it's slow, so... Let's see, where was the bike area? This was it. This is very loud, hold on. Oh, joy kicked in. There we go. That's better. Alright. Sunbunny, I want pretzels and lemonade. See, now we can hop across gaps. I think there's something over to the left, isn't there? Yeah. Hold on. Look, see, you can hop now. You got a bottle of dirty water. We can get to those magazines now. Guys, I don't think I would be able to handle having Ding-a-ling in chat. I'd freak out. I'd freak the frick out, guys. Seriously. Alright, hold on. I want those magazines. Yeah. 10 mag. It looks more than that. Alright, now we can keep going. God, I love the music in this game. It's so weird. Ah! Don't even think about trying to make that jump. Get a bike, dude. I'm on a bike, you idiot. Oh god, I forgot about these guys. Barrel bros. Watch out for these guys. They won't stop rolling for anything. Slow feet means dead meat. Lord Terry. Did Terry just travel this whole game? Oh wow, we're not doing too great in terms of health. I hate using healing items, but I gotta do it. How much does dirty water heal a lot? Oh, it's for throwing. Oh, okay. Well, I guess the soup is for healing. I wanna talk to this guy. I gotta jump down there. Ugh! Look at this guy's shirt. I'm sorry! Oh, what's up? I thought you were someone else. My pal Jim told me I need to stand here and stare at the sun for a while. My eyes started feeling tingly, so I stopped. Boy, I would've got a real whoopin' if he caught me cheating. Oh well, guess I better get back to work. It was nice to meet you. He gave you a tissue. He's just staring at the sun. Did this game come out before Undertale? Yes, it did. Hold on. Get me back on the dang bike. Can you fight these guys? Yeah, you fight these guys. I want the experience points. Oh, Terry, you're so useful. See, See, that's what I was talking about last time. Apparently this guy is some character from Jim Sterling's show. I didn't know that, and that's the best way to do celebrity cameos because I didn't fucking know who that was. Just make them blend in and make them natural, and it's fine. Yo, Terry just did 116 damage! Terry's a fucking madman. The Hintster is in town. We're getting close to the hair club. Ah! Terry does get good. Terry does get good when he learns like hot dance. Terry becomes a fucking animal. Get me out of here. Oh shit, this boy's fast. I'm fighting all these guys on purpose. I always fight guys on purpose. Go to the door downstairs, it's funny. Oh, Brad's out of experience, out of SP, and he doesn't have, he's suffering joy withdrawal. Alright, let's see. I want to get this thing first. I gotta get Brad more SP. Terry, you gotta dance for Brad. Good job. Oh, I have fire bombs. I saved my fire bombs on purpose. I didn't use any of them on what was his name? Charlie or whatever. Fancy perfume. I know what is this door? I've played through this game like a million times. Who is this? Hold on. You have a horse stance for Brad to get him more SP. Oh yeah, I do, don't I? If there's a bad guy in here, I'm scared. Uh-oh. I haven't saved though. Oh. Hey, Brad. Rick should be home soon, I guess. Just, do whatever.
Okay. Thanks, Shelly.
Honey, I'm home. Oh, hi, Brad. You're early.
Have you started dinner, hon? No. Oh. Well, I told you we were having company. Uh-huh.
It's okay, Rick. I'm not that hungry.
No. It's no problem. We'll order takeout. How's that sound, sweetie? Uh-huh. Great! Where's Junior? Who cares? Oh, that's right. He's probably doing his homework. Such a bright young man he is, Brad. I bet he can't wait to meet you. Well, anyway, I better get washed up for Din Din. Boy, that was tasty. I just love those little cheese things. Junior! There's my little guy. Say, Junior, why not join us? Fuck you, old man. Ho-ho-ho, slugger. Let's watch those swear names. Hold on, champ. Did you ask if you could leave? He's a great kid.
Richard.
Yes, my love?
I'm going to watch TV.
Okay, honey.
Alone.
Oh! Yes, dear. Come on, Brad, let's go have some beers in the backyard.
So I got this new mower the other day. The grass is looking... never mind.
You alright, Rick?
I don't know, Brad. I wish my life was more like yours.
You don't know that, Rick.
I'm pretty stupid, Brad, but I'm not that stupid. My wife hates me, and my son. It's a whole nother story. My job sucks. My whole life's a joke.
Oh, it's better to have somebody rather than nobody.
I guess. I mean, look at you, man. No nagging wife, no kids. Teaching martial arts. Your life's awesome.
Don't forget about me.
That led me right out here. That was just like a dream sequence. Fuck you, old man. Hey, sport. Did you ask if you could leave?
I like big butts. They never lie.
I fucking hate my life and everyone hates me. I found peace in knowing this. That is my favorite line in the whole game, by the way. I fucking hate my life and everyone hates me. That's my favorite line in the whole game. Everyone left to go after that girl. I used to be like that, chasing women. One woman, actually. Sneaky, cheating bitch. Woo! Keep moving, buddy. Keep moving, buddy. I fucking hate my life and everyone hates me.
Hi, I'm Mad Dog. I lost my spiky club.
In case you didn't notice, Mad Dog has an eye patch over one of his nipples. I kind of wish there was a quick button for the bike.
You have a bottle of water. Could I have some? Thanks. Here.
You got 40 magazines. How do you get into that hole? Oh shit, he's got some stuff. Hold on. I got some joy, lots of joy to sell you. 2 cigarettes to sell. Fancy perfume. Nah, alright. What can we buy? A sports jersey for Terry. And a rain poncho for Brad. And now we can equip that stuff. Stop. I pressed the wrong button. Alright. Well, maybe these things are better for... Alright, cool. Now we can sell that. Alright, cool.
Hup. Nice bottles.
No, wait. Firebombs, yes.
Fireballs, yum.
Wet stick. Is that a weapon? Yeah, I kept the firebombs on purpose. Wait, can I check this way? Oh, okay, that just comes out there. All right. We gotta remember to bring back his spiked club if we find it. I thought you said there was a tough boss. Oh.
Oi, mate. You live here. Tell you what. Give me all your dirty pages. And we won't totally destroy your little town. So, your magazines. How about it, mate?
Fuck right off.
Not a given type, eh? It's okay. We'll change your tune.
Well, we have Toby Cream, Louis Headliner, Crack Ripper, Harley Denim, and Bernie Manti. I'm gonna use my firebombs on these fuckers. I have 7 firebombs. I'll use 2 firebombs.
Rapid arrow. Oh, rapid arrow is good. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, this is bad. Shit, you guys weren't kidding about this battle being tough. Oh, no.
Ooh.
Jesus.
Ooh.
Oh. I'm out of perfume. Oh no, Brad! It's up to you, Braddy! Use another one. We got this. Ah! Alright. Oh shit! You lose? Wait, hold on. I don't want that to happen, because they kill the town, don't they? Yeah, they kill everyone in the town! No way, I'm reloading. Do they kill Mad Dog too? I was gonna quit anyway, but that works. Alright. Okay, I guess that works. Alright, we're gonna fucking kill these guys. Is there anywhere I can heal? I didn't even mean to do that. Alright, we got this. We got this. Alright, we got this. I can do this. I can do this. We're just gonna use fire bombs. Fuck right off, mate. Eat shit, asshole. Fall off your horse. Tell him to fall off his horse, Johnny. I forgot about these guys. Oh, Terry! Why is this fight so hard? Oh, Brad fell. Oh, fuck. This is so hard! Jesus Christ! Oh, no. Maybe you should take some joy. Fuck off. Hold on, I need to do this. I need to do this. Grind? There's nowhere to grind. I'm fucked. I have to fight these guys. There's nowhere to grind. Does this guy sell, just equipment, or does he also sell items? I think he just sells equipment. Shit. It has to be done. Hmm. There has to be a way to kill this guy. Alright, let me heal up before the battle entirely. Rest in peace, town. The town's gonna survive, guys. It's gonna survive. I'm not letting these fuckers beat me. There's no battles in here, is there? If you give them the magazines, does the town survive or what? But they're my magazines. Buy a bunch of shit, lose your mags, and then sell it after. That's a good idea. Alright, we get like 4 firebombs off here.
Oh, cool. Wait, we got this. We got this this time. We got it. We lucked out. We lucked out. We can do it. We can do it. I'm not wasting any more firebombs. We can do this. Oh, maybe I'll use one with Brad because he's out of, All right. Uh-oh. All right, we got this. Ah, Terry.
Ooh.
I should use the firebombs, but we could do it. Firebombs are really useful. All right, fine.
Ooh.
Well, now we don't have any more firebombs. Wow, Terry, come on! I want to save one. Yes! Alright, sorry, Terry. 64 mags, nice. Okay, alright. Poor Terry. I should probably go save, shouldn't I? Just in case. Just in case I fall off a ledge or something. That's what I'm talking about with the ledge shit. You fall off a ledge by accident and then all that shit gets undone. Ah! No, I'll still do Oblivion tonight. I think. Maybe. I don't know. It's 11:30 now. We'll see how long I play Lisa for. Oh, I want Terry to get his life back. And these guys are really I'm really weak. I need to get to a rest stop. I don't want to fight these guys right now. Oh, this one's sick. Okay.
Ugh. Oh god. I can't keep doing this.
I need to do Hamtaro still. Sunbunny has been waiting for me to play Hamtaro for 10 years. I'll come back and fight these guys after. Whew. Oh, there's a save point. I need health, though. There's a guy waiting to ambush me. I can see him. This guy's gonna fuck with me.
I am the Supreme Lord of Surprises, Scott Lawson. And you just got kicked in the groin.
Fuck that guy. Fuck you, Scott Lawson. Ooh! Listen, Scott Lawson. Oh my god. He's dead inside. There were mags in there? Where? I can't get past him. I can't go past him. Oh, this is the obstacle course. You up for a challenge? It's not easy. It'll only cost 5 dirty mags. Make your way up to the goal as fast as you can without getting hit. The faster you make it, the better your prize will be. I'll try it. Shit! Better luck next time. How much mags do I have? 403. I can do it. It's 5. Let me do this. I'm not on my bike. Shit. Shit. I'm going too slow. Oh, I could have gone. Fuck this game. Getting out of here, this ripoff. I need to heal. Why is there no place to heal? These guys are gonna fuck with me.
You guys hear about that girl? Psh, heard she a real horse. You telling me you wouldn't go for that piece of that? I didn't say that. I'm just saying it's a shame she's ugly. But who's complaining, am I right? I heard that the crew in the old factory has her. Get the hell out. Are they hostile? Those guys. They're angels. They're letting people take turns, no charge. But that place is packed. You better hurry if you want to go at her. Nicey slicey. Totally. Well, we better... Hey, who's that over there? Huh? You snake in the grass. Steel Blackman. Oh, I need health. Oh, what? I got Fireball too. WDD. Piss! Ah, damn it! I got some jerky. I just want a campfire or something. What is the point of this rock? There we go. But is there a save point near here? I want to save before I go on the campfire. Oh, shit. God damn it. I know Terry's going to get kidnapped. Fuck. If you want your guy back, come find us. Blue Rockets. Fucking Terry. God damn it. We got to go get him. We got to go get him. I'm going to get Terry. Not letting them take my boy. I know where they are. Well, people on stream aren't familiar with this game anyway, so you might as well show them this mechanic. People can get kidnapped. Terry always gets fucking kidnapped. I think they just want he's a very feminine looking boy. Ugh. Can't believe we have to go save Terry. I can't avoid this one. Wait, maybe I can. I
can't believe Terror Bear got kidnapped. It's not that far. Going back is way faster. We could just leave him with them. The blue rockets would treat him nice. I think it's to the left, isn't it? We could have just come back to the fucking tent. If we were gonna go all the way back, we could have just gone to the fucking tent. It's this way, isn't it? I think it is. I think it's back through here. Maybe I'm going the wrong way. Nobody in chat has told me. Wrong way? Uh-oh. Okay. I passed it. No, they have the sign outside. Please don't try to fight these guys. It's easy. They're easy. Don't they have a sign that says BR? Or are they in one? They're in one of the caves, aren't they? Maybe. No. Oh, maybe it's this one. No. I don't remember. I don't remember where they are. Is it over here? No humans allowed. Oh, this isn't it. Squirrely man. This was the wrong hole, Denny. I was going the right way. Everyone was telling me I was going the wrong way. Now I gotta fight Squirrely Man. How much health does Squirrely Man have? Rest in peace, Squirrely Man. Beastborn reluctantly joined your party. Okay. Oops. Squirrel. I didn't know you fight him. Oh, he's dead. I killed the squirrel and I got some squirrel jerky. Okay. I was going the right way. So it's this way. I want to use this tent. Terry can wait. No, it's not this way. What do you mean the other way? Back where you exited the cave before? You mean here?
Because this is over here. No, it's... You mean the one with the grass? When you were going through the cave. So you mean not the squirrely man. Like this way. Not squirrely man way. This way. Okay. Alright, I got you. I got you. Alright, I got you. I got you. Please do not fight them. This is fine. Is there a save point in here? I know that I walked by them. I'm looking for a save point. Alright, well. There he is.
Whoa, boss. He actually came.
He looks mad. Shut up. Keep that knife on him. Stick to the plan. Hey, Q-Ball. You want your boy back? It'll cost you 100 dirty mags. Or your pal gets the knife. How about it? Really? That was easy. You gave up 100 mags. Scram, boys! Thanks, Brad. You're a really good friend. Alright, we got him back. I'm not gonna fight him, don't worry. We could get a rage while we're here, too. I'm not gonna waste money on rage. We got Beastborn. Battleborn. Should I, use Battleborn? Or should I switch him out for someone else? I think I'm just gonna keep... I want Terry. I gotta get to another pink... There was one in the fucking... God damn it. God damn it. I forgot to do this. Beastborn is trash. Ah! Forgot about Terry. Fuck you, Beastborn. Terry's back in business. Switch him out for Overwatch. Alright, finally we can keep going. Terry, you fucking piece of shit. You made us take like a 20-minute detour. Oh, I can't get in there yet. That's not the right way.
I'm not so good with directions.
Oh, we gotta go up that way. You should really get all the party members you can for Russian roulette. Oh, you're right. That's bullshit. I fucking hate that part. Alright, let's go. We can get Terry some experience points with the barrel boys. Because Terry's under-leveled now. Good job, Terry. Oh man, he's going through withdrawal. There we go, now he's out. He's out of it.
Yeah, Terry leveled up, yeah.
Good, good, good. We can just fight all these boys now that we got Terry back. Terry's doing way more damage than he was at the beginning. 35 damage. I think you should be able to kill this sick boy. Good, good. Fuck you, old man. It's son, did you ask if you could go out? He just fucking leaves. I love that. Holy shit, Olan! Alright, finally. Junior is a good boy. RIP stream? What? Hold on, the stream's down for people on YouTube. Let me get it back. Twitch fireworks took him down. Sorry, YouTube folks. Let's see, start stream. Uh-oh, we're dropping frames. Why are we dropping frames? Why are we dropping frames? What is this shit? Are we back? It says we're dropping frames, though. We're dropping a lot of frames. If I'm dropping frames, it's probably on me. Uh-oh. We might be dead. The stream might be dead. Why are we dropping frames? What the hell? What in the hell? Save then reset. It's got to do with my internet, I think. The dream might be dead. Let me restart one more time. I'm restarting. Hold on. Restart the internet. That might be a good idea, too. Let me disconnect. Connect. Sorry, fellas. All right, let's see. Start streaming. Okay. We're up. Are we dropping frames? Zero dropped frames. Zero. Zero. 18. 18. 146. Great. Okay. Well, then I guess I'm done streaming for the night if this is going to keep happening. If this is going to keep happening, I can't stream for the night. I don't know what's going on. I'm at 177 dropped frames. Still at 177. Still at 107. Maybe we're good. Maybe we're good. I'm still at 177. Maybe we're good. Oh, we're at 190. All right. Maybe if I just give it a minute. Maybe if I just give it a minute. Maybe it's just like a wave of pleasure that has come over the stream. Because now we're at 454 dropped frames. Maybe it's just...
He's dead inside, just like me. Alright, 650 dropped frames. It's honestly not that bad. Alright, let's just power through it. We'll power through it. Alright, we'll just power through it then. We'll power through it. Alright, this is where they're keeping her.
This is where they're keeping her, Charlie. This is hopeless. She's probably been ripped to shreds by now. Oh, man. This sucks. They locked the door.
Let me in! Why are you closed?
Oh, boy. I can't wait for my turn. I can't see shit. Nothing but dudes.
I shall wait patiently. No need for crass behavior.
Someone just wrote, "You suck." All right, we haven't dropped for it. We're at 769.
The public demands an answer.
I need some painkillers.
Oh, Brad said that. Well, hello to you too.
Let's go, hurry up.
Dude, what's wrong with you? You're acting funny.
Don't worry about it.
Brad, what's up? Tell me, dude.
Sticky, shut your mouth and just give me the drugs.
Brad, I'm not giving you anything until you tell me what's going on.
Sticky, I don't need this shit right now. Just hook me up.
No, man. Not this time.
What the hell?
Something's wrong with you. Drugs are not what you need right now. I'm just not feeling you right now. Sorry.
It was all a dream. I can't do it. I know there's something good up there. Just not fast enough. My feet can't move that fast.
Yeah, we're still... I think it was just a wave. I think it was just a wave of downtime. Because we haven't dropped any frames in like 5 minutes. Please, Lord, help me. I'm so fast. Yeah, I'll fight them. I'll kill them all. Also, it looks like I'm not going away for 4th of July weekend, so...
Oh, boy. I hope you're all excited for America games tomorrow night.
That's just a joke. I don't actually have any America games to play tomorrow night. That could be fun, though, if I could find America games. I think that... I don't know if it was my internet or if it was Twitch. Maybe it was Twitch. I mean, what American games are there? Like a 50 states guessing game?
Ah!
Brad, will you stop being addicted to drugs? What happened yesterday? What do you mean, what happened yesterday? Nothing happened yesterday. Nothing ever happens. We gotta use Brad's abilities when he's suffering from withdrawal, because it's the only way he can do damage. These fucking guys are everywhere. Yeah, I'm feeling like Oblivion's probably not gonna happen tonight, because it's already midnight, and I kinda just feel like playing this. I'm having fun. I'll do Oblivion tomorrow night. Why didn't I stream last night? Oh, because I just didn't. I don't know. Or maybe you can just take joy.
No.
Oh, fuck. Come on, Brad. Gragnor needs to rest, guys. He had a very traumatic experience.
Ah!
Hey, there's the chicken! That's what's up here. We need that for Chicken Man, who lives in the dang coop. You found Goldie the Hen. Alright, well, we can bring that back to him later. I don't feel like backtracking all the way over there.
Nice.
I don't think I can make this jump. Can I? Yeah, I can. Okay. Fancy perfume. Weeha! Oh, wait, what's up? I want that. Cigarette. What? It was just a chicken. Who fucking cares? God damn it. I love the way this game is written.
Let me in!
Oh, there's a hole up there. I didn't even see that. You guys are idiots. There's a fucking way in right up here. I miss my son. Thank God for the joy. Joy. He's lost in his own world. I can only be bribed with magic pancakes. Remember, too much of a good thing is wonderful. Girls upstairs, you can get a drink or two here. I'm gonna buy some healing stuff. This place is paradise. Kinda wanna save before I go upstairs. He's looking right at that. He's looking at that ass. Look at that. He's just studying it. Oh, hello! You here for the girl? You dirty bird, of course you are. We here at the Magnificent Mains Men's Club are all about the people. We do our best to make your time on this terrible earth as enjoyable as possible. And lucky us, we found that sweet little treat that's been running around. She's such a peach. Well, I'll go ahead and let you go take a whack at her. Let me just... Wait a minute. Your head. Your hair. There is none. You come into our club with no hair? You dandy fuck! You just made the biggest mistake of your life. Do I have any more firebombs? Yes, I saved one. Remember that guy? Remember that guy early on? Who said he gave us advice that hairspray is flammable? And then he said, what? It's useful. It's useful information. Well, he wasn't lying. I fucking love this music, by the way. What does Vantage Point even do? This is fucking great music. Alright, well, we're out of hairspray. I mean, fire now. Well, except we have fireballs.
Fireballs?
Oh shit, that hair's strong. Actually, I'm gonna use that with Terry.
Ooh.
Well, now you don't got no hair left, Men's Hair Club president. Fucking Men's Hair Club. Why is there even a club for that? There's no girls left. Why does it even have to be called Men's Hair Club? It could just be called Hair Club. Oh, they fucking killed Terry. God damn it. Did they sell perfume downstairs? Terry's gonna fucking be underpowered as hell. Asking for it. The hair manatee. It wasn't that much experience points, actually. Well, we can finally go get the girl.
Please. I don't want to do this. Look at me. I'm not a woman at all. I have a mustache! I'm a truck driver! My truck is still by the bridge. The one the girl escaped on. In the back of my truck, I have the tools to fix the bridge. Save me! We can repair it together! Really? Oh, thank you so much.
Farty Hernandez joined your party. Fucking Farty. It was a fucking scam, Denny. I might need more healing items. I've got plenty. We gotta give this chicken back. Hold on, I just saved. I should use this. Farty is amazing. I've actually never used him. Oh, good. Someone fucking watch your back. Oh. No one left. Okay. I'm fine with that. We should probably go, we should probably give this chicken back, too.
Look at all these chickens.
Well, that didn't end well for him, did it? Consumed by the music. When the bass drops, I feel no pain at all. I don't think I've ever used Rooster. Is he good? Ellis said he's good. We should get him anyway. Rooster was back where Nern was, right? That general area? Like, he was to the left here, right? I think he was back this way. Like, he was over, I think, to the left here? Maybe? He's at a crossroads. Oh no, wait. Hold on. Wrong way? He's at the top of the crossroads area. Oh, in the main hub? Is he? I thought he was over where Nern was. What am I... Oh, Nern has like an empty house, doesn't he? I always confuse that with Rooster's house. Oh, he's up here. Okay, yep, okay.
Is that... Goldie! My prized hen! It's my baby. You have to give her back. If you give her back, I'll give you 100 dirty mags. I won't leave my baby. I'll do anything.
Hold it ransom so he'll join you.
You leave me no choice. I'll join you as long as she's safe, bastard.
Should I use him? I like Nern. Turn off the music at the dance place? Does that do anything? Is that worth doing? I don't want to go all the way back there. Is it worth it? I'm not doing that. This takes too long.
Hold up. That's my truck. I got a bunch of supplies in back. We can rebuild the bridge.
He learned truck slam. It's just a line of text that says... Well, okay. Oh, you know what? I should probably go back and do it. Also, we can fast travel now. I should do it. I should do it, it's important. It's important. Ah! Made me do this. You can hear the music very faintly right now. Let the music play. He would want that. That was important. If you're going back, you should grab the item for Mad Dog. Where is that? Isn't that later in the game? I thought that was later in the... Oh, fuck! Terry just died. You gotta jump off the cliff around this area? Where? It's in the second area with the barrel boys? Okay, might as well do that while I'm here. Where is it? Like over here? Oh wait, yeah, I bet we... Hold on. That's how you get in there. Okay. Ah! Oh, there's his spiked club. Fancy perfume. Got a spiked club. All right, let's go give this to Mad Dog. Where was he? He was
in the first area, right? Down at the entrance to that place. Down here, right? Yeah, down in there. Oh!
Hi, I'm Mad Dog. That spiked club you have belongs to me. May I have it back? Thanks.
Mad Dog joined your party? Should I use Mad Dog? Maybe I'll swap out Nern for Mad Dog. He's a fucking mad dog. I'm thinking I want to swap out Nern for Mad Dog. Nern doesn't do that much damage. I can't swap out Terry. Mad Dog has 40 attack. Nern has 32 attack. Yeah, I'm getting Mad Dog for him. Olan's too good. I want to keep Olan. The wet stick is better. The wet stick is a better weapon than the spiked club. I can buy an elite pads for Mad Dog. Okay. Alright, well, we can leave now. I know I forgot to sell it. I'll sell it at the next one. Wait, can we just fast travel back there? Okay, let's go use the tent. Fast travel is nice. Okay. Don't sell the nipple patch. Alright, well, we can keep going now. The bridge is fixed, baby. He's dead. Oh! Look at that. I almost just got fucked. I wanted to jump on him. Crush Mahone. These names are so fucking funny. Alright, what can Mad Dog do? He has Fireball. Drag the nails of your club across the face of your opponent. Cry out to gather TP. Do you hear this music? ...670 damage, holy shit!
I may die today, but my soul still burns.
Did you hear the fucking lion sound effect? Oh, he got big knuckle drop. Terry's moving on up. Uh-oh.
What do you think you're doing? Who is she? Why? Why do you love her more than me? Why do you hate me? You're supposed to take care of me. Why, Brad?
Oh, fuck. I clicked on it again. The Hinster's moving on up. What is this sound effect? Hey, fella. Good to see someone else still hanging in there. The road up ahead is tough. You got any items on you? I don't have anything worthwhile myself. Otherwise, I'd help you out, friend. Anyway, stay strong out there, brother. Cosmo Casamasa. This fucking music. What an asshole.
What a fucking dick. Fuck you, Cosmo. Why is his shirt so small? Ugh. Did we notice that Terry's doing 151 damage now? Fuck it. Two tears in the bucket. Mad Dog has stopped bleeding. Wait, there's a save point right here. That makes this campfire easy. Oh. Okay. Lee stopped.
The wind blows in my favor, little man. You will not be walking away from this one.
Sweet tea, Rocky. I forgot about how good these names are. Fucking sweet teas. Shit. Why is this music so fucking good? Nice, bleed damage is good. This game is so fucking good, I love this game. Not Terry! He's just finally starting to get good.
Oh.
His fireball is so little. What the hell? Why is he not fucking dead yet? Holy shit, Mad Dog. Whoa, Sweet Tea has a million health. What the hell is this? Holy shit.
Oh.
Wow, that does nothing.
I'll be watching you from the sky.
Nice, we got some perfume from that. Do you guys think the perfume revives them because it's like the smell of a female? No one got kidnapped. Great. Hello?
Okay, Percy. Nobody's watching. It's okay. Time to make a movement. Just remember what Dad taught you. Choo-choo, here comes the train.
Chuck.
Chugga chugga.
Oh, Teehee, what's that little tickle? What's going on back there?
Dear God! Kill it! Him!
You saved my life. I owe you everything.
Percy Monsoon joined your party.
Thanks, Percy.
Rick!
Rick! Thank God you're alive. What's going on? Where's Buddy?
He's dead. He's dead. Lisa? What you doing, Lisa?
Oh, what the fuck, Rick?
He's dead.
Rick, what the hell is going on? Rick.
Stay out of it, Brad.
Stay out of it? Where is my daughter?
Huh, daughter. She's gone. She doesn't belong to you anymore.
What are you talking about?
It's gone on too long. We're saving the world, Brad. She's our only hope for repopulation, and you know it.
You idiot. You know what will happen to her.
What do you suggest we do? Just die off?
Where is she? Why are you doing this? We were a family. She trusted us. You can't just take my girl.
Jesus, Brad, listen to you. You don't think we have bigger issues going on? There are way more important things going on than your little family. We're sick of it. Just because you have some pent-up guilt doesn't mean you can screw us all. You can't be selfish anymore.
You don't know me.
Yeah, you're right, Brad. I don't know you. The only thing we know is that you're a washed-up druggie, and you're not fit to raise a goddamn kid, let alone the most important one in the world. You're no father. You're an addict.
I stopped doing joy. I'm clean.
Don't give me your shit.
Tell me where she is right now, Rick. I don't want to have to hurt you.
Do your worst.
Is that it? Thought you knew karate, tough guy.
Where is she?
Screw you.
Make this harder than it needs to be, Rick.
There's a typo there.
Shut up.
Okay. Brad, stop! She's with Sticky. In the cave waiting for Randall's. Killing me. Please.
He's done for. Daily reminder that Brad did nothing wrong.
I see you.
game immediately does this. Joshy Bright Eyes. It goes immediately from that to fucking Joshy Bright Eyes with his two eye patches. I fucking love this game.
Didn't see that coming.
This game is so fucking funny. And this is like simultaneously the heaviest and funniest game I've ever played. I love it. I fucking love this game. I should probably go save. Hold on. There was a save point like right behind us. Yes, see you, Rick. Fun fact, Joshy Bright Eyes has a 0% chance of landing any hits. Fucking hell, Joshy. No one left? No one got kidnapped? Nothing. Good. I fucking adore this game.
Hello. How do you know my name? We go way back. I'm surprised you don't remember me. See this person? Do you like him? Do you love him? Do you care? Have you changed at all, Brad? Prove it to me. Your arm. You don't deserve it. I want it. That's not too harsh, right? How about it? Your left arm for his life. Uh-oh.
Your omnipotence. Have mercy.
Uh-oh. What should I do, chat?
Vote now on your phones.
Kill him? I'm seeing all these people say kill Terry. What the fuck? Why would you people? I'm not gonna kill Terry. Fuck you guys.
How heroic. I don't think you really know how bad this is gonna be. Step forward. Go ahead.
Your attack has decreased. Your defense has decreased. You've lost all abilities using your left arm. The pain increased your need for joy.
Thanks, Brad. You're a really good friend.
Yeah, so Brad basically just gets fucking gimped. He can still use Fireball, though, which is good, but now he suffers from joy addiction more often. You guys fucking suck telling me to kill Terry. Fuck you. He can still ride a bike with one arm, though, so that's pretty impressive. You can't kill them. You can't fucking kill those people. You can't win that fight. You cannot win that fight. Wait, what did you say, Ellis? If you fight Buzzu, he kills you in one hit and then takes your arm and kills Terry. Okay, see?
What's up, Hoss? See that bike over there? It's yours. I'm at the end of my rope. It's over for me. Just remember, if you want to jump a ramp, do a wheelie on it by holding down the action button. But don't do no wheelies over no rocks, or you'll eat shit. Also,
If you hit someone while on your motorbike, you'll gain experience. Also, don't wear a helmet. It's lame as hell. Later, Hoss.
He's dead, but his words still linger.
I hate shit.
I wanted to see if there's anything back there.
Oh shit! Okay, I can't see that fucking rock. There's a rock there, that's why that keeps happening. You gotta be careful. Don't do wheelies over no rocks, Brad!
Oh shit, how do you get that jump? How do you make that jump?
There's a dang rock right in the way.
Okay, I made it.
See the rock. Oh good, there's a checkpoint. Fuck. Damn it. Damn it. I love the music in this part though.
Rando says he's very sorry. He's sorry for destroying your motorcycle. As a peace offering, he gives you all of our food rations.
You got 8 Rando rations.
Rando must be going now. Please excuse him.
You can see tears beneath his mask.
You're not getting away with our food. Rando's too fucking nice. Trash like you doesn't deserve him. Your journey ends here.
Uh-oh. Do I have any firebombs? Nope, I got squirrel jerky.
Vernon Red. Don Skin. Laser Aldino. Warren Red.
I'll take out Vernon Red first. Oh, these guys are brothers.
Use head slide with Brad. Oh, do I have that?
If you notice, my W commands are gone with Brad now because I don't have a left arm anymore.
Oh, shit.
What is head slide? I don't have head slide. Oh, head slide, yep, yeah, okay. ADDS.
ADDS. Yeah, head slide's great. Because it attacks everyone and it causes people to fall down sometimes. Yeah, that's a lot of experience points. Brad got headbutt. Big bomb arrow. Nice perfume. Brad is suffering. Being Brad is suffering. Oh, let me get up there. I'll probably play this for another 20 minutes. And then I'll do the art. Wait, why am I on my bike now? Glitch! Glitch! Now I'm on my bike for real. Who's that boy?
Thou art God. Have you heard of the High Elves?
Oh boy, this part. This fucking part. Move, and you die. You and your men are coming with us.
Turn around.
Russian roulette's the game. Folks came to see some fresh blood. After that, I'll let you go. 3 rounds. That's all I ask. Choose a member's life to play with. So, I'm pretty sure this is why they give you characters like this. Choose him? Yeah, you could play. You could play. I don't even remember this guy's name. Ready, boys? Percy. His name is Percy. Play. Your opponent has died. Oh, Percy made it out! You're not done yet. Choose a member's life to play with. Percy, you got good luck, Percy. Do it again. Ready, boys? Play. Oh, shit. Percy, no! Percy is fucking dead. For good. He's dead. Better luck next time. Choose a member's life to play with. Alright, Farty, you're up. Ready, boys? Play. Oh! Whew! Your opponent has died. Not bad. Now you face Big Bear. I thought I only had 3 rounds. Farty. Come on, Farty. You got this. Ready, boys? Oh, wow. Okay. All right. Wow, we got pretty lucky. We only lost one guy. Impressive. I think you may have a future here. He gave you 50 mags. That's just a tiny taste of the profit you can make here. We welcome your return. You can get that guy up there, Buckethead guy, if you come back and like win a certain amount of rounds.
Rules are rules, man.
I don't think he's worth it. We could save Scummit. But I'd feel bad doing that.
Hey, you! Want to hear some funny stuff? I tried to catch some fog. I missed. Broken pencils are pointless. Pretty funny, huh?
Very.
I know. Hey, you!
Want to hear some funny stuff?
Oh, I'm going to say no. No.
Think you can do better?
Mike Punmaster. Well, that's me. They got the name wrong. It should be giraffes. He's talking serious trash.
Oh, these puns cost me an arm and a leg.
Well, he's dead. Oops. Wait, is this a shortcut back here?
Ah!
I've been here before, haven't I?
Praise the sun.
I don't know if that's a Dark Souls reference. I mean, it probably is. Wait, hold on. I don't think I've been here before. Wait, that says jump. I don't know if I trust this. I think you gotta take this. How are you climbing the ropes with one arm? Don't underestimate, Brad.
Hey, I just learned this funny pun from a guy in a cave. Here it goes. Why am I by the water? I just love the sea. Wait, no. I mean, I see the ocean.
I fucking love this game. He made the fucking Zoidberg noise too.
Wait, what? He gave me a hat? Is that good for someone? Brad should wear the hat. Mad Dog can wear the hat. I'm pretty sure that's like ripped from Futurama too. It sounded just like it. Oh, that's back here. Okay. All right. Now that was like a loop. Oh, here they come.
Rangers, today I end you with my serious serpent slaps.
Nope. Think again, shit snake. Your evil plan will fail, for we are the Salvation Rangers, and I am Salvation Red. Do your best to drink water and eat your veggies. Salvation Blue, keep your chin down and eyes up around bullies.
Salvation Yellow, always listen to Dad, even if he's been drinking. Salvation Green, don't pay for your drugs. Let your friends do that.
Salvation Black, no race jokes, please. Pink. Psst, pink.
Dude, not right now. My head is killing me. Pink, where's your shawl of justice? Oh, bro, forgot to do laundry last night. Was partying way too hard. Pink, come on. This is the second time this week. Hey, man, like, I'm way too hungover for this. So, like, bye. Prick. Can't form our ultimate pose without him. Whatever will we do?
Blake the Snake. Fucking Blake the Snake. Oops.
I'll get you next time, Rangers. You dirty birds, foiled again. Time for my retreat. Slithering, vanish!
Thank you, citizen. But please, next time, let the heroes do their job.
I don't think I've checked in here, have I? Oh, wait. Yes, I have. This is where I got ambushed. Okay. Yeah, I got ambushed here. Okay. I fucking love this game. Have you guys been enjoying this? I hope so. Well, we made it. There's a nice place to camp. Might as well do it. I saved. Was that a spider? Your entire party has been poisoned. Great. I guess it's better than nothing. It's better than nothing. You found some horse jerky.
Fresh horse. I love horse.
How much health do you lose from that? That's a lot of health. This game is called Lisa. Yes, it's on Steam. I cannot recommend it enough.
We were so close. She went in that cave with some weenie-headed guy. Then the damn rando army sets off some TNT. Now this whole region is fucked with rocks. What luck.
Brad is freed from poison. Everyone's freed from poison. Wow, we took half our health for that? I'm gonna go rest again. That was bullshit. See, if this was pain mode, I wouldn't be able to do this.
It's fucked with rocks!
Uh-oh. Wait, what is this? You got firebombs. Well, that's pleasant. Oh, look at this. Secret area. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. I forgot about this. A handmade doll. It seems to be made with great respect and care.
Honey! I'm home! No. Sweetheart. What is this? Do you love him? I see.
Laser Agar. This is the fucking second man named Laser. This guy wasn't doing anything wrong. And we just come in and ruin his life.
Take care of my son, Hank.
You got a businessy looking hat. Didn't we already businessy hat? What about Olan? Can you wear that? All right, good. He killed three cats and was wearing them. I think he was just carrying the cats.
Brad is a fucking homewrecker. Heal Terry, he's fine.
Hey, it's the Banana Boys!
The innkeeper looks weird, but he's an alright guy.
They were pelts? Really? Looked like he was just carrying cats.
We are the Banana Splits. We pride ourselves on our flashy clothing. Buy some.
Oh, I thought you were the shopkeeper.
Fuck me. I'm so done with life. How can we go on living with no women?
I can't jump up here?
What the fuck are you living for? Whoa, baby.
Wait, what is he doing? I can't tell what he's doing. What is he doing? I can't fucking tell what he's doing. Is he jerking it?
He's looking at a mag. Oh, okay. I keep dreaming about a girl that looks like a cat, or a cat girl, or something.
Cat girl, huh? Sounds lame.
I had a dream about a duck girl. What a tale that was. And she was in some kind of super secret service. Oh, jeez.
Welcome.
Oh, shit. Look at all this stuff. Hold on. Sunscreen is a +7 for Brad. Because he's bald, he probably needs that. +5. Wait, hold on. This is +6. +7. This is +5, so I should probably get 2 of these. A rain poncho is good for Brad. One of these. Oh, wait, shit. Alright, we'll sell all our stuff that we don't need. Terry didn't get anything out of that. The shopkeeper is in a fucking banana suit. I didn't even notice. I have 2 spiked clubs? I'll sell one. One of them belongs to Dingo Man, and I'd feel bad selling it. I don't want to sell his nipple patch either. Every time I see the word shawl, I think, "Hi, I'm Carla Shaw." He is in a fucking banana suit. Didn't they say there was an innkeeper? Didn't they say there was an innkeeper here? Where's the inn? I want some health. The innkeeper. Yeah, where's the innkeeper? This is the woo-boo-boo guy. Oh, no. He's below me. The fuck is the inn? It's up ahead? Oh, okay. Oh, it's this inn. I remember this inn. This is where you can get geese.
Young warrior. Welcome to my dojo. Artie Gonzalo's Family Training Center for Great Balance. Please, come in. The most important thing in martial arts is patience. You can't let your emotions get in the way. You have to remain calm in a fight. Do you want to learn my ways? I hope you are ready for this. Climb the Tower of Patience. Now,
prove your patience.
Alright guys, so how are you doing, chat? How long do you have to wait here? Is it like a minute? 2 minutes? 3 minutes? 10 minutes? Yo! Two minutes? Jeepers. Okay. Might as well get the art up. Let me check the art. There's actually not a lot of art tonight, so I'm not done playing this yet. I wanna keep playing this. It's 1 a.m. I'll play for another like 20 minutes. Just a little longer. Just a little longer, please! Does he tell you when you're done? How long have we been here? Oh, oh. Aburu is something I've been thinking about. It's definitely possible, but if we do Aburu, I'm gonna have to set up some rules. Guys, I'm not patient enough. How much longer? Please!
Well, good. Well done! You've proved your patience. I'm impressed. Didn't think you could stand still long enough. I think you understand the value of calmness and patience.
Yee-haw!
Make sure you read it.
Good. Just let Brad learn it.
Yee-haw!
I'm gonna save before I take on that thing. Should probably rest before I take on that thing.
Hello. Want to stay the night? I promised you'll be safe in here. It'll only cost you 10 magazines.
Sleeping is the best time for weeping.
Yee-haw!
Bye-bye now.
Being humane brings nothing but pain.
Don't you have to just sleep a million times to get geese? Like every time you sleep like a new day, he's... I'll get him. Why not?
Too many somersaults will make you sick like sea salt. In my mind, I just pretend my brain is my only true friend. I see a bright future for your band. I think I'd like to lend my hand.
Geese Thompson has joined your party. I used Geese in my first playthrough. He was pretty good. I remember liking him. It doesn't look like it wants any harm. Oh, okay.
Hold it, big dude. My boys are training for a big game against Buff Van Dyke. You best be careful, otherwise you'll taste the tackle. Also, some of the boys are throwing hammers. Not sure why.
Footballer White. What is this music? Do you hear this guy?
Whoa.
Damn, son. I'm gonna fall off the ledge. Hold on. There we go. You gotta get off your bike if you want that bottle. It takes longer to load this area for some reason. Maybe it's because it's so fucking big. Brad's pretty fucking strong for a guy with one arm. Make sure you find the boys. Oh, I'll find the boys. Yeah, this area definitely takes longer to load.
Oh!
You found some fancy perfume. Is that the boys? Oh, Jesus.
Welcome to my humble abode, gorgeous. Make yourself at home.
In case you didn't notice, I think those guys are supposed to be statues.
Implications. Oh my god.
Is that my pornographic literature? You bitch! I'd totally come down there and kick your ass if it wasn't such a nice day.
It's a living.
You bitch. If you didn't understand that, it's okay. It means that you're still pure.
Oh!
Are those... Is that my pornographic literature? Make sure you find the other boys. Oh, I will.
Ooh. Ooh.
Cigarette. Cigarette. Can I make that jump? I don't think I can make that jump. Hold on. I'm gonna fight this boy anyway. Oh, shit. I got stuck again. Thinks I'm not on my bike. Now I'm on my bike.
Listen up. I lived in bars my whole life. I know my stuff, damn it. So let me tell you. Chiffon Solo shot first. And furthermore, he's the best damn fabric smuggler this side of the galaxy.
Iced coffee heals all HP and SP. Oh, this is all really expensive. Capable of getting you drunk. Onion vodka. I'll buy a couple of these. Who the fuck is the fish boy? Who shot Hannibal? Fuck. I wish Terry had more health, or I was better at taking care of Terry.
Ooh.
I need to be a better Terry taker care of. Oh, there's a gasoline thing down there.
I've got you this time, Rangers. Now relinquish your power helmets, or the princess gets it. Steve.
Yes?
Dick isn't even wearing his uniform.
What? God damn it, Pink! What? This is the last straw. Hey, man, like, I don't need this. I'm done, like, with this stuff. I'm a party swan, dude. I got a sore, man. And so, like, later, fuckers. Whoa, man, you're, like, right behind me. That's wild. Hey, bro, you like to party? I like to party. Let's hang out, dude. Damn it. Without a sixth color, we're worthless. We need a new ranger. Let's go. Salvation Rangers! Out!
Alright, I'll just wait here then. I guess I'll wait here.
Oh, God. Let me get some of that sweet firebomb action. You got a firebomb. Wait, what was... Okay, yeah.
Oh, yeah, look at all these firebombs.
But see what I mean about, like, the ledges? If I'd held down right for, like, a second longer, I would have had to go back to my last save point. That's bullshit. I don't like that. Fuck.
Oh!
I need to get that item. Fuck, I just did the same exact thing. I thought I could make the jump twice. Terry fucking died. You're not very smart, are you, Michael? I want that. I want those items, too. Hold on. Oh. This is a terrible place for a shop. Oh, shit. Look at this. Gwyn's bow. Plus 17. Chop an axe. This stuff is great. All-star bands. That stuff's good. I hope nobody dies. Okay, good. Except for Terry.
Ugh.
Fancy perfume. Great. Alright, after this part, we'll be done. This part's great, so... Bulldozers. If you hit someone with your bulldozer, you will gain experience. It's morbid, I know. Introspective Terry. Well, I want Terry to get experience points from the bulldozer segment, so I'm gonna use a potion on him. I don't want to waste one, but I have three of them. This part is great. Nern is now level 14. Finger beam level 2 learned. Farty is now level 11. Rooster is now level 11. We tried our best. Yes, we did. Goodbye, Timmy Carrots. Goodbye, Percy Peas. Shit.
This is it, Horace. This is your chance to redeem yourself. You can do it, No. No! Not now! The memories are coming back! Not now!
Grandpa! Grandpa! I want to be a bulldozer driver just like Daddy was before him and Mommy died.
Whatever, kid. And the last diploma for the day goes to Morris Dinkle. Congratulations on passing your bulldozer driving test. I think there's a typo. I'm Horace Finkel. Okay, whatever. Horace Finkel received Morris Dinkle's diploma. Thank you, sir. Time to show the world what I'm made of. Hi, I'm Morris Dinkle. Whoops. In case you didn't realize, remember the orphanage?
this is the guy that ran the orphanage, Morris Dinkle. So when he said this is the second worst thing that ever happened to me, I'm assuming this is the worst thing that ever happened to him. Was his diploma got given away?
Horace, quick! Use your bulldozer to lift the fridge and save my life!
Yes, my love. I will save you in no time. I've trained for so many years and spent all of our money to learn how to operate this beast. For I am Horace, the Shining Bulldozer Prince.
Well, Horace, you could have saved your wife if you weren't so bad at driving bulldozers. Your loss.
You suck, grandson! You'll never be a real bulldozer driver!
That was damaging. Hey, listen. I don't really feel like doing this anymore. I'm just gonna turn this off and go home. Let me just press the pedal and... Oops!
Brad is in the bulldozer for this fight, so he is fucking ridiculously strong. This game is fucking hilarious.
Terry just did as much damage as everyone else, in case you didn't notice. Brad is craving joy, so he's not going to be able to do anything, which is great. Because this is the part where he's supposed to be super, super strong, but his drug addiction... Don't do drugs, kids. Wait, Terry has a better skill than Big Knuckle Drop? Horace can't control his bulldozer right, so he got paralyzed for that turn. Knuckle Drop? Oh, this is better? Sailing Knuckle, yeah, okay. I didn't even notice. That does the same amount. I think Sailing Knuckle, does that just hit more people or something? Fucking music. I'm sorry, Horace. I'm sorry. I feel so bad for this character.
Becky, my love. I failed again.
Your vehicle stopped working. You got Horace's hard hat. You can't pause right now for some reason. Still can't pause. Why do I got so many firebombs? Holy shit. Why can't I pause? You found a bunch of TNT. Great, time to get out of here. Alright, I think that's a good stopping point. We just picked up a bunch of TNT. Alright, I'm gonna go switch over to the art. This game is fucking great. I love streaming it. I've been waiting to for so long and I'm glad I started. So give me 1 second and I will switch over to the art.
Alrighty, okay. Let's do the art. There's not too much of it tonight, so there's like maybe five things. So the first thing we have is a draw pile thing, so let's make this bigger. And I'll post it in chat as always. In case you want to look along. Also, yeah, this song is from Lisa. It's from an area we haven't gotten to yet, and it's my favorite song in the game, so. Alright, let's see. Hold on, let's move this over. Aaron is Guts from Berserk. I've never watched or read Berserk, and I was kind of looking forward to the new anime because I thought it was going to be like a good jumping point for me, like to get into it, and I've heard it's really, really, really fucking bad. So, that's unfortunate. Oh god. Holy shit. Oh, I forgot to set it to loop, hold on. Now it's looping. Oh my god. This is great. This is fucking great. I love this. These are good. This is good. This is good. It's too... That's better. That's better. Okay, that's a better size. Holy shit. Meme corner. Female Ellis. Uh-oh. Fucking splat zone.
Get the chalk, Rudy.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This came out good. This is good. I like this. It's a smaller one than usual, but it's good. Alright, let's see. Let's get back to the regular art. This is a clip from the stream. I'm not gonna watch it on stream. But I'll post it in chat if people want to see the clip. I just posted it, but it didn't come out as anything. Why is it showing up as blank? Whatever, okay. This got sent twice, so. A fallen legend. Oh, that one went away, okay. Fucking Venom Brad. Brad did nothing wrong. It's working. It didn't show up for me. Weird. Venom Brad, a fallen legend. It's true. That's how it worked. I like this. This came out good. People are just sending me pictures of Snickers. I regret that. I regret many things. Bumps in the night, Mike sees lizard with bad attitude. Is that the fucking Loveland frog? Oh. This is amazing. Sorry if it's bad, this is fucking amazing, I love this. That's great. That's fucking awesome. It looks like you put a lot of work into that, I like that a lot. You really captured his sadness. Went to the zoo recently. I was under the assumption that these Kanganimals shared the same name.
Hello, Dan.
Hello, Dan.
Hello, Dan. Hello,
Dan. I don't know if you can hear it. He's saying hello, Dan. To all of them. Hello, Dan. No, I don't want to try any Vegemite. No, thank you. Mike and the seven clever boys. The seven clever boys. I still want to play that. I would love to play. I want to fucking play that. All right, that's it for the art tonight. I told you it was not a lot. But, yeah. So, thank you for tuning in, as always. Lisa was a lot of fucking fun. I can't wait to play more of that. So, I'll upload this stuff tonight, and I will most likely see you guys tomorrow. I can't think of any America games, but if I can think of any, that could be a fun stream. All right, talk to you guys later. Bye.